Aha! Welcome to the very first episode of the MYDO Fishing Tackle Survival Guide. We all know how important our fishing tackle is, and this series, which will feature on YouTube, perhaps elsewhere, is going to take you through a number of tricks and secrets we've learned over the years to keep our tackle good so we can stay at sea a whole lot more. This first one is going to show you what to do when you get a brand new reel. Enjoy and look forward to the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Well, it's my lucky day today. We got a new reel, and I'm gonna give you some advice on what to do with your reel when you first get it, because by just doing this little simple step, you're gonna save yourself a lot of pain in the future. Okay, just take the front thing off, the spool. Get yourself some spray, any old spray will do. And give this whole reel a light coating. I haven't used it yet, it's brand spanking new. And just don't kill it, just give it a good hit. Okay, red. Not much at all. And I'll take some toilet paper, vital tool. Tools for fishing, spray and toilet paper, and just give it a good old wipe, get the excess off. You don't really want this stuff on the surface too much. You'll notice that I took the spool off because you do not want this stuff on your line. It stinks. Okay, so now all the little holes, all the little nooks and crannies, I've got a little bit of that stuff in it, and you will thank me for as long as you have the reel, because you won't believe how much longer they last. This part don't worry about. Just stick this back on. That's it. Never tighten your drag when the reel's in storage not being used. Lots of good times coming up. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and check back again for some more tackle tips, advice, and things like that. Ciao.